Here's an easy way to find center of a board when your measurement doesn't fall on a whole number. So all you're going to do is roll your tape up, in this case, to the next whole number here is 6. So roll your tape to 6 and make your mark at 3. This is directly center of this board, quick and simple way.